Newcastle 2017.
Hi, I'm Megan and I'm Miss Sunderland GB 2017.
Hi, I'm Simon, and here we are at HD Studio for a very special launch indeed. Next year marks my 10th year of running the Miss events here in the Northeast. And in those 10 years, we've had such an amazing journey. We've crowned 9 Miss Sunderlands, 4 Miss Newcastles, 3 Miss Durhams, 3 Miss Teesides, 2 Miss Northumberlands, and next year we'll be crowning an ultimate winner. We've taken our audiences and our finalists on a journey from the 1920s to the 1940s, 50s and 60s. We've taken you back towards the days of the Moulin Rouge. We've had the energy of the circus, the colour of the carnival, and who forget the glitz of Vegas through, of course, to the looking glass.
We're here today and we're shooting for the new launch next year. It's really, really exciting. I don't want to hand over my crown, but I am going to have to. My highlight, really cliche, has definitely been winning the title, and I've not had any other feeling like that in my whole life, so I'll never forget that.
I'll never forget being crowned Miss Sunderland. That was probably the highlight of my whole year.
I've made so many friends, I've grown so much as a person, and I think that's what it all boils down to. They're the important things, so go and become a better person, I think.
It literally has changed my life, and I've had so many opportunities because of this. Even just the experience in itself is brilliant enough to give it a go.
The charity's always played an important part of the Miss competitions, and in 10 years of running these competitions, we've managed to raise over £100,000 for numerous charities right here in the Northeast. So there you have it, that's a wrap for our Studio 54 launch for next year's Miss Tyne and Wear GB. A huge thank you to the amazing HD Studio, Craig, and of course, Stu. The styling, the hair, and the makeup by the fabulous Sarah Jane, and of course to our amazing models behind us, the wonderful, the beautiful, the funky Miss Sunderland and Miss Newcastle, Bethany and Megan. If you've got what it takes, get on that website, misstyneandweargb.co.uk. We're off to the disco, we'll see you very soon. That's a wrap, everybody! Woo!